Around America tonight, one day after Senator John McCain's death, another public figure has passed away. Playwright Neil Simon, known for his comedy hits like The Odd Couple and Barefoot in the Park, and of course a lot of his works were also on Broadway. Simon died early this morning of complications from pneumonia, surrounded by family in New York. Neil Simon was 91.